Everyone give him a hand clap, please. Hello, everyone. My name is Anthony Cooper. I'm the Director of Reentry Services for Nehemiah and also the Executive Director of Focus Interruption Coalition.
I'm Jennifer Cleese. I'm the weekend anchor at 27 News. We're your hosts tonight for Dane Dances. Hope everybody's doing well.
Yep. thank you all for coming out tonight. This is the 18th year of Dane Dances, continuing the magic of this beautiful rooftop of Monona Terrace. Dane Dances is a nonprofit organization created to promote diversity and interaction among people for dance and for music.
Go ahead. Hope everybody's doing great tonight. Luckily, the weather is doing well for everybody. Let's hear it for Dane Dances, this great free event. And of course, Dane Dances needs your help keeping it alive. Every show like this costs $15,000, so you can help with this if you'd like to. You can donate. You may see some of these people in their purple shirts walking around today. Some of them have donation jars, and there's also greeter tables on both entrances. You can make donations there, which would really be very helpful for the upcoming events and in the coming weeks.
All right. Tonight, we have two bands tonight. One of the bands is Orquesta Salsoul Damad, that will be playing at 6 p.m. And then also we have Kinfolk that will be starting at 8 p.m.
And before we get started, we just have a couple safety suggestions, some reminders for you. Make sure if you've got little kids, keep an eye on them. No one is allowed up here on the band stage. That could be pretty dangerous. And of course, this kind of goes without saying, but don't climb the trees, light posts, or the railings along the lake there. And there is no smoking here in Monona Terrace. Carrying alcohol and pets are also not allowed up here on the rooftops during the dances. If you do have any issues that you need to report, you can find one of those Dane Dance volunteers we mentioned in their purple shirts. They have green lettering, and they all have a name badge. And there's also security guards you can check in with. So if you need to use the restroom, there are some up here on the roof. I think they're over there. And then there is also some portable restrooms on Olin Terrace down the ramps. And then there are, of course, indoor restrooms inside Monona Terrace as well.
All right. We have a lot of food and drinks options. For adult beverages, please go over to the right, right over there. And then also, we have a full service bar, and also we have ethnic food that is over here on the left, and a full service bar as well. We have Cucos, Mexican restaurant, and Rib Masters, and La Taragra.
Ooh, we got some fans for those out there. So in addition to the donations that help make Dane Dances possible, there are also some very generous sponsors, so we want to thank them all. The ones who have been here with Dane Dances from the very beginning, of course, Monona Terrace, Madison Gas and Electric Foundation, the City of Madison, and Isthmus Publishing. So big thanks to them. And then there are some other major sponsors I want to mention. The EVU Foundation, Kuna Mutual Group, Ho-Chunk Gaming Madison, Lining Kugels and New Glarus Brewing Companies, Dane Arts, Capital City Hughes, Wisconsin Arts Board, Wisconsin Mutual Insurance Company, BMO Harris Bank, University of Wisconsin-Madison, Madison Essentials, the list is so long, there's two pages, Latino Chamber of Commerce of Dane County, Zimbrick European, United Way of Dane County, UW Health and Unity Health Insurance, SSM Health, and Redfin. So let's give a big round of applause to all those sponsors making this possible tonight.
For the kids, we also have face painting until 8 p.m. right over here to the right. Let's welcome our first band, Orquesta Salsoul Damad. Let the music and dancing begin.
Good afternoon, everybody. How are you guys doing today? Lovely afternoon for some dancing. Carmelo. Thank you.
So we're Orquesta Salsoul, and what we're gonna be doing now is we're gonna be opening up with a number that's geared toward making everybody party all night long. Because that's what we're going to be doing, is we're gonna be partying all night long. So once you start feeling the music, you start feeling the excitement, I want everybody to get up off your seats and start just filling the dance floor and enjoying the music. Let it enter your soul. And I'm gonna give you a couple of tricks when it comes to dancing to Latin music. It doesn't really matter what you do. What matters is that you're having fun doing it. On that note, let's enjoy the rest of this evening.
Sing my song.
la noche entera. And we are kicking off Dane Dances in a very good note. Give it up for yourself, lovely dancers out there. Special shout out to my mom that's right here. All right. Mommy! Love you, Baba.
Un guaguanconcito para calentar la cosa. A ti te dicen candela por esa lengua tan larga que como un cuchillo cuela y corta como una navaja. Pero a ti te dicen candela por esa lengua tan larga que como cuchillo cuela y corta con obana. Ae, ae, i, i, am, candolida, ae, 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 mi guayo.
Call me baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby.
guys having a good time? Make some noise, everybody. All right. We are having a great time. Perfect weather for it. This morning was kind of sketchy, but...
You know what I noticed something? I'm starting to notice that there are more and more people coming up and dancing.
Yes. What I'm talking about.
That's what we talk about when we said party all night long. That's why we started it off that way, because we don't expect anybody to go. The only time you should leave this floor is to go get yourself a drink, maybe a little bit of grub, and then right back on.
Yeah, it's not called Dane Not Dances.
All right. round of applause for the kids dancing in front of us.
Let's hear it.
Let's hear it for our band director as well, Carmelo.
Woo! Shout out to Gabe and Nina in the house.
Great, you guys having a good time?
Hey.
Okay, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. You guys having a good time? All right, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
I always keep saying this. I'm too old for this. But I have so much fun, I can't stop.
And we won. We're going to keep it going.
My wife was right. I need to work out.
We're going to get a little romantic now because looks like there's a lot of romantic folk out there.
Amor, we're going to take it back. We're going to take it back. It's a little old school right here. Hope you guys like it. Shout out to our drummer back there, Alfredo. The man behind it all.
It's a sad song, but we play it real heavy.
Here we go.
You don't remember me, but I remember you. Was not so long ago, you broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you. If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and tempt the hands of fate. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you. Love is not a gadget, love is not a toy. When you find the one you love to fill your heart with joy. If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and tempt the hands of fate. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you.
Panameñas.
te necesito. Ven, pégate un poquito.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, cause not you.
Ven, dame un besito. Ay, por favor, te pido.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, cause not you.
Pain in my heart, pain in my heart, I cannot resist.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, cause not you. Pain in my heart, caused by you.
I was thinking of you, cause I need you by my side.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, caused by you.
Son lágrimas que brotan de mis ojos.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, caused by you.
Ay, dame un besito, baby, yo te necesito.
Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, caused by you. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, caused by you.
¿Y cuánto lloramos?
No me hagas llorar.
That's a lot of laundry, bro.
La chica del coro in the crowd.
All right. Now it looks like we're going to get a little bit of shade so it cools off a little bit because the floor is getting hot. So we got a little bit of a breeze happening for us old fat guys to get a little bit of wind going in them.
Everybody's got to come dance. This next one is my favorite.
Okay, so look at this. Now, the baby of the group has spoken. She has told us what we need to be doing. So let's get this show on the road.
See how many of you guys know this one?
This is what we sing to her when she goes night-night.
But my name is not Maria, just so you know.
Growing up in Spanish Harlem.
Nina Maria on the corner, thinking of ways to make it better. Then I looked up into the sky, hoping that these are
Maria,
tumba, mi tumba, mi toque, tumba,
Maria,
mi tumba,
Maria,
mi tumba, 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 mi tum
Once again, Daniel, everybody, in the guitar.
The cutest one in the band.
Wanted everybody to see that was Danny on bass. That's our pretty boy over there. I'm guitar. I'm sorry. Yeah, our bass plays a lot prettier than his. Sorry.
Actually, give it up for the lady in the back, Catherine in the bass, everybody. Let's hear it for Catherine.
She's totally holding it down back there. And she keeps looking at me like I'm some strange character because I keep bouncing around, acting a fool. And she just looks at me, makes strange faces, and then starts going like this.
All right, this next one is for our baby girl, Winter. This is her favorite song. So everybody better dance, okay? So that's what she wants to see.
That's right. We wouldn't want to disappoint her because... So Kevin, sing it good for Winter.
I will try.
Since
Applause for Winter.
Technical difficulties. Merenguito.
All right, we're going to switch it up a little bit. We'll play a little merenguito. A little 1-2 step. As soon as our band director is ready here.
Mama, necesito un refill de la cerveza. Aquí está.
Put some drink in my cup. All right. We'll get situated here. Oh, wow. Everybody look at the Capitol. It looks so beautiful. Nice. It's a good time to be in Madison, Wisconsin. But once October comes, yeah. la güerita, yeah. All right, here we go. Merenguito. Desde República Dominicana, el merenguito.
Estaba en Nueva York y de pronto una señora a mi lado se sentó. Cuál grande fue mi sorpresa cuando ese día me abrazó. Toda la sangre en mis venas sentí que se me prendió. Y yo sentí un no sé qué de la cabeza a los pies. Empecé a tocarla yo.
Thank you. canción. Yo no sabía hablar inglés y ella tampoco español.
¡Qué dilema!
Pero bien nos entendimos el idioma del amor.
Gracias.
Okay, no speaking Spanish.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was one of the hardest tunes for anybody to dance to. Because there's so many different kind of steps and rhythms that you have to do when you're dancing this kind of music.
Should have broken down.
That whole left-right stuff can get really confusing.
Hey, no talking politics.
Yeah, that would be a dangerous thing to do right now. Right, so here's what we're gonna do now. Now, I just got a quick question to ask. What does everybody think of our guitar player over there? Woo! You think that he's got so a little something happening there? Think he could hold his own?
So
all right, so here's what I'm gonna do. Just to be mean, I'm gonna put him to the test and see if he can actually keep up with my bass player in the back. Because she holds it down. It's just fact. So this is what we're going to do. I'm going to let my bass player start us off, get something going, and then we're going to put everybody in to see if my boy Danny can actually hang. If he can't hang, he's fired.
No pressure, Kat.
No pressure, Catherine.
Cha-cha-cha.
Oh,
El corazón espinado.
So, how did he do? Did he keep his job? Did he keep his job? You won them over, Danny. You won them over.
You got the rose, Danny.
Well, wipe off the sweat, baby. Wipe off the sweat. Wow, Danny, they actually want to hear more of you. I don't know if they really want to do that to them.
Okay, now to my right, we have this beautiful young lady, Andrea, that will delight you with her voice coming up. I know you guys know this song too, so feel free to sing along.
But only if you sing in key.
Only it's okay, kidding. We'll give them a break.
Only kidding.
You can sing however you want.
Sing from the heart, how about that? Doesn't matter how it sounds.
Like you're in the shower.
Hey, sometimes a lot of times we're not playing the key either, so don't even worry about it. It's all about having fun. Wow, look at how many people are out here now.
Nice.
Are we partying or are we partying?
Yeah.
All right. Now look, it's not hard to get a guy like me to get all amped up when it comes to the music. But when you get a fat old jolly guy like me who's still bouncing around like a crazy man, that means that the party started and we're all having fun. And we're going to continue with this because we want to actually play songs that you all can sing to and that you all can relate to, which is why we've been playing the songs that we've been playing. And we're going to continue to do that because we like to see people dance and have fun.
We call Carmelo the Salsa Santa Claus.
The sad part is it grows all white. So.
It's you again, Danny. It's you again. There were more of you, baby.
So, no pressure, but she did say she wanted to hear him again. So I'm going to put Danny out there again.
Thank you.
Continue. I just want to make a special announcement. We all know Dane Dances is a nonprofit organization, and this is, you know, one of the jewels of the Madison summer season. You know, everybody books the year in advance and such. So right now we have some Dane Dances volunteers walking amongst you, and they all have distinctive hats, like neon. They're neon bright hats, and what they're doing is they're trying to get donations. So, you know, if your heart is touched, you can give a love offering to the Dane Dances, and we could continue this great tradition for many years to come, because that's why we love to live in Madison, because of Dane Dances and other things like that. So, do it.
Thank you, everybody that's volunteering today. Give it up for all the volunteers. Without them, nothing would be possible. Thank you very much. Okay, nobody got a spare oxygen tank. I'm losing Carmelo right here. All right.
I'm having so much fun. How about you
guys? Me too. Me too.
You know, it's one thing to play this music. I've been playing this kind of stuff for well over 20 plus years, and I've been dancing this kind of stuff for a lot of years too. But when you're doing it out here, and feeling the energy that you guys are bringing up here, yeah, and feeling the excitement watching you dance, that's what makes me go up there and act a fool, because it's like, you know, I'm feeding off of that energy, so let's just keep this thing rolling then.
Lo quiere la gente y lo huele la gente. Le gusta la gente y así lo dice la gente. Así lo dice la gente, comentando, charangueando. Y hasta cuando a ver que se acumula, lo bota mareando. Ya me lo movieron, la casa se está quemando. No hay comparación, distinto micrófono. Deparando reloj, ni de por un rayón. Me está la opción, me invita a su canción. Se robó impresión. Me está pao, me parece tumbao. Eso bailando lo he pegado, agárrame la y que eso me la con ese tumbao, acoyanganga. Thank you.
Dane Dances, you rock!
Thanks for being with us. Have a good night, everybody. We out.
You enjoying yourself? I'm Al Cooper. I'm the president of Dane Dances Board. I want to welcome you to the Dane Dances family. Also this year, we celebrating our 18th year. But Monona Terrace have us top. They're celebrating their 20th anniversary. So let's give Monona Terrace a hand. I want to thank you for coming out. And for the children, we have some glow wristbands on each end of the table. So if you want to check that out and get some for the children. And again, thanks for coming out, and I'll turn you over to our hosts, Anthony Cooper and Stephanie.
Jennifer.
Jennifer.
All right, well, Woo! Let's first of all give a round of applause to DJ Payne 1 for keeping everybody dancing in between the sets here.
Payne 1!
So I'm Jennifer Cleese. I'm with 27 News. I'm the weekend anchor there, one of co-hosts tonight. Yep.
My name is Anthony Cooper. I'm the director of reentry services for Nehemiah and also the executive director of Focus Interruption Coalition.
Absolutely. Thanks, everybody, for coming out tonight. Looks like a pretty big crowd here. So if you wanted to learn more about Dane Dances, you can visit danedances.org. You'll find more information about the upcoming events throughout the month, and you can make donations there. You can learn more about how you can volunteer as well if you want to get involved. You can also check out Dane Dances on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So if you're posting any pictures tonight on any of those platforms, you can make sure to use the hashtag Dane Dances so that everybody can see them.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I still can't believe it's been 18 years. 18 years, y'all, that they've been doing this on Monona Terrace. 18 years. It's beautiful out here. All of y'all look beautiful out here. 18 years. I want you guys to really think about that.
It's a pretty long time.
Yeah.
Hopefully all of you have been coming for many of those years.
Right. And then also, one of the things is this is a nonprofit organization. Everything that what they do, they're doing all of this basically just fundraising. They're doing their best to make sure they can provide from 18 to doing 25 years, and hopefully it can go on another 50 years.
So let's go through some of the logistics of the night. Do you want to talk about safety a little bit?
Yep. I can talk about safety just a little bit. Please, everyone, if you have kids, or even if you don't have kids, do not climb on the trees. Do not have any of the kids on the railings. Please, everyone, be safe out here. If there's any issues, please go to any of the people with the Dane Dances with the purple shirts, and then contact them and also the security.
There's also lots of food and drink if you haven't hit that up yet. There's a bar banner under there. There's also an express bar. Full service bars are over that way. There's also some food, as we mentioned. Cuco's Mexican Restaurant, Ribmasters, and La Tagara are all here. We tried some of their food earlier. It was very delicious. So if you haven't tried it yet, I would definitely recommend heading over there. You can also hit up Monona Terrace's Lake Vista Cafe, which is in that building right back over there.
Yep. In addition to your donations, we are grateful for the generous help from our sponsors. These sponsors have been with us from the very beginning. Monona Terrace Community and Convention Center, the Madison Gas and Electric, the City of Madison, and also Isthmus Publishing. We thank them all.
And there are lots of other sponsors. We just want to mention them. The Evu Foundation, Kuna Mutual Group, Ho-Chunk Gaming Madison, Lining Kugels and New Glarus Brewing Companies, Dane Arts, Capital City Hughes, Wisconsin Arts Board, Wisconsin Mutual Insurance Company, BMO Harris Bank, UW Madison, Madison Essentials, Latino Chamber of Commerce of Dane County, Zimbrick European, United Way of Dane County, UW Health and Unity Health Insurance, SSM Health, and Redfin. So let's give a round of applause for all these great sponsors making this free event possible.
So I got a question for all of you all that's out here. I have a quick question. Hold on for a second. Hey, do y'all love Dane Dances? Wait a minute, I don't think I can hear you. Do you love Dane Dances? All right. Okay, look, so one of the things we're asking is that if you can help Dane Dances by keeping it alive, and that's basically by donating $25, if you can be one of their sponsors. All right. Everyone loves Kinfolk, so definitely, if you can donate $25, because one of the things about by donating $25, we're trying to do our best to make sure we can keep Dane Dances going and continue going for the future. So $25, and so $25 will keep this thing alive. So I'm asking that everyone can say, can $25 keep this thing alive? $25 can keep this thing alive for the future. So we want to make sure that it outlives all of us.
All right, well, I think without further ado, there have been lots of calls. Let's just hand it right over to Kinfolk.
Kinfolk!
Thanks, everybody, for coming.
Hey, y'all ready to get y'all dance on tonight?
Yeah,
are y'all
yeah,
ready
yeah.
to have some fun out there tonight? We gonna have some fun with y'all.
Oh, yes.
If you ready to have some fun tonight, y'all ready? That's my mic, it's all good.
All right.
Woo!
Can I take my time? Can I take my time?
Hey!
I got a condo in Manhattan.
Hey!
Baby girl, what's happening?
What's happening?
You and your sin biting. So go on and get to clapping. Now pop it for a player. Pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a player. Drop it for me. I rent a beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Julio, sir, that's scampi. You got it if you want it. Got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it.
Jump in the Cadillac.
Girl, let's put some miles on it.
You want
just to put a smile on it.
You deserve it, baby. You deserve it.
Oh,
and I'm gonna give it to you.
Gold jewelry shining so bright. Strawberry champagne on ice. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.
Set by the fire at night. Silk sheets and diamonds all white.
Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.
Can y'all say
lucky
that?
For you, that's what I like.
Guess
that's
what? Guess what?
Like. Hey.
Ooh, I'm talking trips to Puerto Rico.
Hey.
Say the word and we go.
Hey.
You can be my freaka. Girl, I'll be your freako, mamacita.
I will never make a promise that I can't keep.
I promise that your smile ain't gonna never leave. Ooh, everything 24 carats.
Hey.
Take a look in that mirror. Tell me who's the fairest. Is it you?
Is it you?
Is it me?
Is it me?
Say it's us.
Say it's us.
And I'll agree,
hey.
Baby.
Jump in the Cadillac. Girl, let's put some miles on it. Anything you want, just to put a smile on it. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it.
Oh,
and I'm gonna give it to you.
Gold jewelry shining so bright. Strawberry champagne on ice. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.
Set by the fire at night. Silk sheets and diamonds all white.
Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
You say you want a good time.
Break it down,
folks. What up, Dane Dances?
tonight.
Break it down.
Hey.
Break it down.
We break it down.
Break it down.
Hey. So we gonna break it down a little bit for y'all. Where are my ladies at?
Hey, that wasn't loud enough. That wasn't
that
loud.
That one loud. Like, all right, I'm gonna do that again. Where are my ladies at? All right, that sounds good. So, do y'all think we can break it down?
Should
or can we break it down? Let's break it down, y'all.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, that's what I like. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Come on.
Cold, totally shining so bright. Strawberry. Said I like, yeah.
Y'all might know this song, but we want y'all to get a little funky out there on the floor tonight. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Y'all might know this. We want y'all to sing it with us tonight. Come on, say.
This is that white gold. Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. I got Chuck's on with Sailor Row. I'm gonna kiss myself, I'm so pretty.
Sing it.
I'm too hot, hot damn. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Make a dragon bone and retire, man. Too hot,
hot damn.
Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
And my band about that money.
Come on.
Girls hit your hallelujah. Girls hit your hallelujah. Girls hit your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the
come on, y'all. Don't believe me, that's why. Hey. Come on. Don't believe me, that's why.
Get the stretch, headed to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi.
If we show up, we gon' show out.
Sure that the rest are skipping.
I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Make a dragon from the retire, man. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
Come on, say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot,
hot damn.
And my band got that money.
Girls hit your hallelujah.
Hit your hallelujah.
Ooh.
Girls, hit your hallelujah.
Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown.
Hey, y'all the bomb out there. We finna have some fun. Y'all might know this song right here. One of the greatest artists to ever do it. Hey! Come on. You can put your favorite Michael Jackson dance move in this song. Come on.
You can do relax your mind, lay back and groove with
sing it with us.
You gotta feel that heat, and we can ride the world.
Come on,
share that beat of love.
I wanna ride with you
all night.
Ride you into the
sunlight.
I wanna ride with you. We do, and we love you guys coming to hang out with us tonight. We are Kinfolk Soul Music, and we love music, and like music is a medicine, so we want y'all to rock out with us tonight. We want y'all to have fun with us tonight. We want you to get your hands in the air. We want you to wave them like you just don't care. All in this place tonight, City of Madison, show some love. Come on. Hey. Some of y'all might not know this song. But it's all good. You're gonna learn it tonight.
We are legends every day. That's what she told him. Till you're magical. To me, she said, everything you want's a dream away. Under this pressure, under this weight, we are diamonds. I feel my heart beating. I feel my heart underneath my skin. Oh, I can feel your heart beating.
Why does he feel like that? Cause you make me feel. You make me feel like I'm alive again. Y'all got a crew with us.
Like I'm alive again.
You make me feel like I'm alive again. Said I can't go on, not in this way. I'm a dream and die by the light of day. Gonna hold up half the sky and say, only I owe me. I feel my heart beating. I feel my heart underneath my skin. Oh, I can feel my heart beating.
You know what?
Cause you make me feel
what?
Like I'm alive.
Hey! I don't know about y'all, but we having some fun. Hey!
Like I'm alive again.
Cause you make me feel like I'm alive again. Listen, turn it magical. To me, she said, everything you want's a dream away. Under this pressure, under this weight, we are diamonds taking shape. We are diamonds taking shape. Give yourselves a hand.
You might know this one too.
Give me your attention, baby. I gotta tell you a little something about yourself.
my treasure. You are 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 my treasure.
Sing it with us, why you want to say
treasure? That is what you are.
Honey, you're my golden star. Check this out. If you ain't never heard this song we're about to sing, what's about to happen is called a little cultural exchange. Growing up with my moms and my aunties, this song was played at every function, every family reunion,
yes, sir.
Every get-together for somebody's birthday, every backyard hangout. So if you never heard it, you know, meet a new friend tonight. We're having a cultural exchange right here. So Dane Dances is not just where we come to have fun. It's where we come together and we learn a little bit more about people who look different for us. Come on. Come on. Hey.
This you can bet.
What else?
You split right beside me, and I won't forget.
Tell him that you love him. Tell him that you love him.
And I really love you.
He really loves you.
You should know.
Gotta make sure.
I gotta make sure I'm right before I let go.
Hey, we hurt each other.
We're hurting each other.
Girl, that's a shame.
Baby girl, it's a shame. And I won't be foolish, no. Baby, I wanna know.
I gotta make sure I'm right. Come on, before I let go.
Before
let's see
I let
how many
go.
People know the bridge. Where you at?
You know I thank God, sun rises and shines on you.
And you know there's nothing.
But you know there's nothing I would not do. Woo. Before I let you,
come on, see if we can hit this note. Hey,
before I let you go.
Hey.
hour, day and night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you, how I spent my daydreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come in.
Oh, my love.
Come on.
A thousand kisses from you is never too much.
Come on.
I just don't want to stop. Oh, my love.
Never too much. Woo. We gonna see if y'all know the second verse. Hey. Hey, guess what?
Woke up today, looked at your picture.
Where y'all at with the words?
Just to get me started. I called you up, but you weren't there, so I was brokenhearted. Hung up the phone, can't be too late, the boss is so demanding. Opened the door up, and to my surprise, there you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather be with you, cause you make my heart scream and holler. Love is a gamble, and I'm so glad that I am winning.
From you is never too much. I just don't want to stop. Oh, my love. A million days in your arms is never too much.
So check this out, we say,
I just don't want to stop.
Just
don't wanna stop.
Hey, I see you. You got it. So you should be dancing real big right now, real big, stretching it out. And then when we get to this part, you say,
I just don't wanna stop.
If you didn't know, your mama was mad at you and she didn't claim you at family functions. Y'all might know this. I see you way over there. See, y'all should already know what this song is. We're gonna take them to the right.
a cultural exchange, people. If you don't know, ask somebody. If you don't know, ask somebody next to you. Make a friend. Meet somebody new. Come on.
Come on, boy. Listen.
Girl, you're looking sweeter now.
Sweeter now.
You get finer every day, girl.
Hey.
See, I wish that I can love you down.
Love you down.
Say in a special way. Ooh, light my fire.
Light my fire.
Girl, I feel alive
with you.
Girl, you knocked me out.
Say I'm excited.
Excited.
Makes me want
so excited.
Come on. Hey.
Baby.
Makes me want to shout.
Break it down. Hey.
Gee, I feel so lucky, girl.
Lucky, girl.
To have you all alone.
He really loves, you.
I really love the way you love.
See, they're going to help you tonight. Come on. You know this, everybody's favorite part.
Hey, here we go.
Sing with us, come on.
You blow my mind, baby. I'm so alive with you, baby. You blow my mind, baby. You blow my mind.
Listen.
Can see, we like to have fun. We like to have fun. The reason why our name is Kinfolk, because we're all one big happy family. We don't have to look alike to be the same family. We don't have to dress alike. We don't have to talk alike. We don't have to be alike to be the same family. So we gonna do a little demonstration of unity in here tonight, because we got all different kinds of people from all different kinds of places, and we know how to have a good time. So we just need a little bit of participation, all right? So I heard a bunch of voices out there tonight, and so I just want to hear y'all sing again, because y'all sound
so
beautiful.
Hold on, Var. Before we get to that.
What's that?
We got people running around through the audience with the jugs. You know Dane Dances, nonprofit. He got the glow-in-the-dark hat. So make sure y'all reach in your pockets, grab a couple dollars, donate to Dane Dances to make sure concerts like this continue to happen.
That's
in
right.
Your city.
That's
in
right.
Your city.
It's
so
free.
Make sure to put some money.
It's free.
In a bucket, like they said on Breaking,
right.
a penny, a nickel, even a dime.
No
it
doubt,
really
no
doesn't
doubt.
Matter. Donations.
No donations.
Taking donations.
Donations. I thought it was a trash can.
We on our way, man. That boy is good. Donations,
boy,
y'all. Make sure y'all support.
All right.
Dane Dances.
All right, so back.
Pay
right.
Attention to the empty buckets. We love y'all.
All right. So it's real simple. So basically what y'all gonna do while y'all getting your money out and giving donations, y'all just gonna repeat after me. So whatever I sing, that's what y'all gonna sing. Y'all got it? It's pretty easy, right? It goes real simple. So we gonna get it in a second, right? And it goes a little
something like this.
Sing it.
Say,
hey.
Now
you gotta sing that.
That was just all right. Let's try again. Say, oh.
You gotta listen. I'm hearing a little.
Oh,
oh, oh. Come on.
Now you
let's
sing.
Sing it.
All right, let's switch it up a little bit. Listen. Say, oh, 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 oh. Say, oh, oh, say, oh, 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 say, 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 oh.
Sounds so good. So I'm standing, baby. I'm standing.
Listen.
So I'm standing.
Hey.
Sounds so good.
Hey, we having fun.
Y'all having
fun?
Hey,
you having a good time out here tonight? I'm glad you came to see Kinfolk. I'm glad you came to see Kinfolk. Now, hey, this how I know. Hey, this is how I know, right, we having a good time because, you know, my voice is like trying to leave, but it's all good because the show don't stop, right? Show don't stop. Y'all might know this song. I'm going to try to give y'all, try to get my best impression.
Hey, when this go, this just makes you just want to dance sexy, though, right? Like. Get it, Dub.
Sound like
on, y'all can sing with it. Don't cry.
Don't cry. Don't cry.
Don't cry.
Check it out. If anybody, if anybody, you don't know where your child is, come to the sound booth.
There's a lost child.
Lost child. So
over here.
If you,
where's at the sound booth?
Sound booth back there. Sound booth right back here.
Back there, over here.
If you're missing the child.
All these bright lights.
Hey, you know what? Y'all looking good out there, even though it's hard to see. She said Versace on the flow.
You can't
take the Versace on the flow. Not tonight. Come on. She was like, Versace, that's a different show for a different crowd. You might know this one.
Yes, sir. All right, here we go. Listen.
Turn the lights off in this place. And she shines just like a star. And I swear I know your face. I just don't know who you are.
Turn the music up in here. I still hear her loud and clear.
Like she's right there in my ear. Telling me that she wants to own me. To control.
She's the sweetest taste of sin. The more I get, the more I want. She wants to own me. He come closer,
closer,
closer.
Hey, and I just can't pull myself away under her spell. I can't break. I just can't stop.
Can't stop, no, no, I just can't stop.
Is there anybody that got anybody they want to be closer to out there tonight? Come on. If they right next to you, just say, come closer, closer. If they're far away, come closer, closer. And if they already up on you, say, stay close. I mean, we love music. We all enjoy different types, different genres of music. But don't get it twisted. We write our own stuff. We got our own stuff. And we're about to do an original song for y'all. This song right here is called Waiting in Vain. So you got to listen real carefully. If you like the groove, you like the song. At the end of the song, y'all just going to give us a this, you know, in between a this, right? Hopefully we get a lot of this, but hey, it's your opinion. We're going to sing the song. We're going to have fun with it. It's called Waiting in Vain. We hope y'all enjoy it. Let's go.
Hey. Yesterday, as I was leaving my apartment building, I met a lady. Woo. And she was fine, so fine. Her hair was nicely pressed up with a high comb, and I knew that she was cattle to the bone. All of my fantasies about her as the days passed would not leave, me alone. I had to meet her right away, so every day I waited outside her door. So that I could say, me and you weren't meant to be together forever. Any type of weather, baby, you never have to worry about a thing. I got your back and I'm never gonna leave. Whatever the situation may be, I come back even if I got to be there when you call. Baby, catch you when you fall.
For her just grew to the point where I can barely stand. This girl had me eating out the palms of her hand. All of a sudden across the room I seen her, and I knew that I had to meet. Couldn't take this no more. She was on my brain from sun up to sundown, and I had to release so that I could get some peace.
Me and you were meant to be together forever. Any type of weather, baby, you never have to worry about a thing. I got your back and I'm never gonna leave. Whatever the situation may be, I come back even if I got to be there when you call. Baby, catch.
The library, it was so necessary. I was like, oh, Hail Mary, cause right there goes an angel. I gotta take my chance to let my flame go. Girl, you look so good, I wanna know your name. Oh, you look so bad, it's a dang shame. But I know that you was touched by the hands of God, and I know I feel bad, feel kinda odd, cause I see you from a distance, and I want you to know that I'm feeling your swag everywhere you go. And I just wanna meet you. Maybe we can drink something to drink, maybe a mocha or a chai. Baby, I need you by my side in my life. I want you to be my wife. Maybe September 2nd is the day we'll get married. The love that I have for you has always been carried. His eyes on the sparrow, my eyes
been narrow, cause you the only way for me to go. I'm making sure though, so if nobody don't know, it's forever, cause me and you were meant to be together. Go! Hey, me and you were meant to be together forever. Any type of weather, baby, you never have to worry about a thing. I got your back and I'm never gonna leave. Whatever the situation may be, I come back even if I got to be there when you call. Maybe catch you when you fall. Me and you, me and you were meant to be together forever. Any type of weather, baby, you never have to worry about.
To be together forever, any type of weather, but baby, you never have to worry about a thing. Me and you are meant to be together forever, any type of weather, but baby, you never have to worry about a thing. Me and you are meant to be together forever, any type of weather, but baby, you never to worry about a thing. Me and you were meant to be together forever. Any type of weather, a baby, you never have to worry about a thing.
So let me know what y'all think. What y'all think? I'll take that. I mean, you forgot. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thumbs down. Hey, we like to let people know too. We love R&B. Old school soul, but we also hear some new stuff that kind of, you know, tickles our fancy. And we try to throw a little style or stank on it, if you will. So you might know this song, but whenever we do something, it's Kinfolk style. Other people write the song, but we do it Kinfolk style. So y'all might know this song. You might not expect us to sing it, but it's all good. Hey, let's go.
I used to believe we were planning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful. Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle.
Say go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a knife. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up,
nah, nah, nah.
I won't give up,
nah, nah, nah.
Let me love you, let me love you.
Don't you give up,
nah, nah, nah.
I won't give up.
Thank you.
Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up,
nah, nah, nah. Can someone call a referee? Cause I just need one more shot at forgiveness. Come on. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem, oh, redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot at second chances. Take it away. Hey, is it too late now to say
sorry?
Missing more than just your body.
Your body.
Is it too late now to say
sorry?
Girl, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now?
Sorry.
Single piece of the blame if you want me to, but you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I'll go, and then you go out and spill the truth.
Can we both say the words and forget this?
Hey, is it too late now to say
sorry?
Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Your body.
Is it too much to say
sorry?
What a step is that, y'all?
Anybody not a step in the building? We got a little groove for you.
another cultural exchange. If you don't know what stepping is, ask somebody you don't know. Ask a neighbor. She got her hand up right there. She's willing to tell you what stepping is. Cultural exchange tonight at Dane Dances. I'm gonna try to hit this, but it's Michael Jackson, so this is a little hard. Come on. Hey, break it down. Hey.
Say, all you got to do is just walk away and pass me by. Don't acknowledge my smile. When I try to say hello to you, yes. And all you got to do is not answer my calls when I'm trying to get through. Keep me wondering why, when all I can do is sigh.
If you know the chorus, you can sing with us. We can get it. It goes,
touch you. I just want to touch and kiss, and I wish that I could be with you tonight.
You give me butterflies.
You give me butterflies inside.
All you got to say that I must be dreaming can't be real. Still I can feel near me. Oh baby,
I caress you, let you taste the just so bliss.
Can't get it.
I would give you anything,
baby.
Just make my dreams come true. You give me butterflies inside.
This is an old school slow jam. If you got a friend or you got a loved one.
Y'all remember.
I hope my voice can do this one for y'all, but y'all gonna know this song. It's the first song that I ever heard that made me like, oh, romance is a great thing.
I got my first kiss.
It's a great thing. Man. Some of y'all might have got y'all first kiss off of this one.
I did. Long time ago.
You might have got your first kiss off of this song. And so grab your loved one. Hey, we can slow dance right out here. Grab that person you love or the person.
Old school 90s slow
dance. And it goes like this, Dilly. It goes like this.
Listen. Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss? Good night, baby. Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss? Good night, baby. Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss? Good night, baby. Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss? Good
you know
night,
what?
Baby.
Lately, I've been thinking something's going wrong. Cause you got an attitude, and you're not in the mood like you used to.
Come on, I am with
hey,
girl, I can feel it. When I hold you in my arms, the feeling is not the same. Can I be the one to blame? I don't want to lose your love. I don't want to say bye-bye. No, no, no. Cause true love is so hard to find. And it's right between your lips and mine.
Can I get a kiss? Good night.
record as frequently as possible. Then, as it becomes easier for you, play the record once a day or as needed.
Hey, y'all might know this song. Make sure y'all check out Sundresses and Polos tomorrow. What time it start? 9 p.m.? 1 and 1 is during the day, a day party. At the place that's formerly the Cardinal. Make sure y'all check it out, support Pivotal Transitions.
What up, Nuke?
Come on, can y'all sing it with us? We say, Come on. It goes like this, it's real simple. It says, it feels good. Come on. Yeah. It feels good. Say, come on. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you sing. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you sing. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me take you away. Hey, moments that we share. Come on. Special times alone. Guess what? Just don't ever change. Why? Cause I'm so into you. And you know it feels good, yeah, it feels good, feels good, yeah, it feels good, so feel good, it so feel good. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you sing. Come on, if the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you sing. If the rhythm feels good to you, baby, let me hear you sing. Come on, if the rhythm feels good to you. Guess what? Last night was so fun. What were we doing? We were loving one on one. I was holding you so tight. What I'ma do? That I think I just might make you my wife. Hey. And you know it feels good to know that you care. It feels good. Y'all hanging out with us tonight. We are Kinfolk. If you liked anything you heard, go to our website, kinfolksoulmusic.com. But you know, I'm trying to put something super cool. Marcus, get your phone back out. Because we got to get this. You got your phone out? Oh, sorry. Here go your phone. I want y'all to do one thing with me. Because I always wanted to have one of them crazy Instagram videos where you had, like, you know, Beyonce have everybody, you know, doing a thing, and they in the video. So what I need y'all to do, because this song is a fun song, and I just need you to just jump with me for like 15 seconds. If your knees broke, don't do it. If you don't do it. But if you got the capacity to just jump with us a little bit so we can get it on, you got your phone ready? And I want y'all to, like, you know what I'm saying, just hype it up, like we gonna just bounce, like, you know, like something like that. I don't know what y'all, you know, I'm just talking right now. You ready? He ain't ready yet, technology. What up? You ready? Man, you trying to come up here? He's scared. You ready? His phone is acting whack. So all we gonna do is together, as a community, as a family, we gonna bounce. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Come on, let's go! Hey! Everybody in the place, come on, everybody in the place, hey, hey, jump, 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 jump,
Give it up for Ken, folks. One more time. Okay. Thank you for coming. We got a wrap. Next week, we have Primitive Culture and BBI. Primitive Culture is a local group that do a little bit of everything. It's Calypso. And BBI is out of Chicago. They do literally a little bit of everything. So there will be something you'll like. So we got a wrap. We're over the clock. Come back next week. We'll do it again. Thank you again.